Dear friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Kitchen Cooking. Dear friends, how are you? Hope you are very well.
Dear friends, Merry Christmas to all of you.
Today we are going to make chocolate palm cake or chocolate wine cake for Merry Christmas.
For making of plum cake or wine cake, we have taken 2 tablespoons of candied winter melon, pepitas or dry pumpkin seed 1 tablespoon, chopped cherry 2 tablespoon, roughly cut cashew nuts 1 tablespoon, roughly cut almond 1 tablespoon, roughly cut raisin 2 tablespoon. We have added all fruit and nut in a glass. Now we are adding 1 ounce of rum, 2 ounce of port wine, 1/2 ounce of vinegar, 1 ounce of vodka. We will marinate it for 1 month and keep it aside in refrigerator.
We have already stuck butter paper on a cake tin and oiled it properly, which we will use for baking the cake.
For making of chocolate plum cake or wine cake, we have taken cinnamon and we will crust it as a half dust powder. We have taken 50 grams of cocoa powder, 2 whole eggs, 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of refined flour, 1/2 cup red wine or homemade port wine, 1/2 cup vodka, 1 ounce refined oil, 1/2 cup, 2 tablespoon baking powder, 1 tablespoon baking soda, and for garnishing, piece of dates, 4 tablespoon, pepitas or dry pumpkin seeds, 1 tablespoon, roughly cut cashew nuts, 1 tablespoon, 1 month marinated fruit and nuts in wine. In a strainer bowl, we are straining refined flour, baking powder and cooking soda.
We are straining to prevent these lumps from spoiling our cake. Now we are straining 50 grams of cocoa powder to prevent lump formation.
In a steel bowl, we are adding sugar powder, 1 cup. Now we are adding 2 whole egg. We are adding 1 ounce of vodka. We are adding 1/2 cup of port wine. We are adding oil. This is refined oil.
Now we are grinding the solution with electric hand grinder. After straining, we have prepared a mixture of baking powder, baking soda, refined flour and cocoa powder. After grinding for 5 minutes, now I am adding cake mix powder 1 tablespoon and grinding it well. Now I am adding another tablespoon of cake mix powder and grind it well. Likewise, we will add all the cake mix powder
and keep grinding simultaneously for the next 10 minutes, which will make a perfect cake mix. Look, the chocolatey and creamy texture. How beautiful it is.
Now we are adding half dust cinnamon powder. Now we are adding marinated fruit and nuts and now we are mix it well, very well and keep it aside for 30 minutes before microwave it. Now we are pouring cake mix in cake tin. We will use two types of stand. Firstly, we will microwave cake mix in small stand in convection mode for 15 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Now we will microwave it in convection mode at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, we are garnishing with dates and we are pushing each and every pieces of dates in the cake. After now we are inserting cashew nuts on the top of the recipe and now we are garnish with pepitas seeds. For the second time we will microwave it for another 15 minutes in long stand, which will caramelized the upper portion of the cake after 30 minutes and we'll cook it for 180 degrees Celsius in convection mode.
After 30 minutes of microwave in convection mode, our plum cake or wine cake is totally ready. Look how beautiful it is. And finally, Merry Christmas to all of you.
So dear friends, subscribe and press the bell icon of our YouTube channel Kitchen Cooking to get the latest updates. Don't forget to like, share and comment so that we can get more motivation to do better in future.